It has been 2 years since the Shadow Moses Island incident. New York was suffering unmatched environmental destruction. A tanker has sunk in Manhattan Bay, and tons of petroleum have poured into and covered the entire bay. A huge water purification plant called Big Blue Apple was built in Manhattan Bay to clean up the mess. However, even a year after the accident, there was very little progress in the cleanup process. The polluted ocean area is still being closed. The Navy Special Forces Unit, Dead Cell, occupies this ocean plant. The name of the person leading these men, calling themselves Sons of Liberty, is Solid Snake, the hero of Shadow Moses Island. Ironically, the occupation took place on April 30th, the day Washington declared independence in New York. If this plant were to be exploded, all of Manhattan Bay will burn up in flames. New York will suffer devastating damages. Moreover, the U.S. President was visiting the plant on that very day. Protect the President, prevent the explosion of the plant, and get rid of the terrorists. This secret order is given to Foxhound's new member with the codename Raiden. Raiden goes into the plant alone.